Hi, I'm Peter Edwards from Blue Tutors. We teach children of all ages, right from primary school to degree level, and we find the highest quality tutors. And today, I'm going to teach you some maths. We're now going to look at how to change a decimal into a fraction. So we're going to start off with a fairly simple example and hopefully expand that into something a bit more complicated. So if we look at the first example we have up here, 0.12. So what you have to think about when you're converting this to a fraction is how many decimal places do we have? In this case, we have two. The first decimal place represents tenths, and the second represents hundredths. So this is in fact equal to 12 over 100. And we can simplify that by dividing top and bottom by 4. So get 3 over 25. So this decimal here, 0.12, is equal to 3 over 25. So let's do a similar thing with this decimal now. In fact, you can see that we have 4 decimal places. So we have tenths, hundredths, thousandths, and ten thousandths. So this is going to be equal to 7524 over 10,000. And so again, we can simplify that. This might take me a while. So we've got to divide top and bottom by 2 first to give us 3762 over 5,000, which is equal to 1881 over 2,500. And so that is that fraction simplified. Now we're going to look at a more complicated situation where we have a decimal, but these two dots here mean that line of digits is repeated over and over again. This is a recurring decimal which never ends. And we're going to try and work out what fraction this is. Now, the way to do that is to take this and in fact multiply it so that this decimal point comes after this 7 here. So we need the point to jump 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. So we're going to have to multiply this by 1 million. So we're going to call this number here x, and we're going to say a million times x is equal to 142857. And again, this recurs over and over again. Now we have this, what we can do is take our other x and what we're going to do now is take this bottom line away from this top line. That leaves us with 999,999x equal to 142857. And so x is equal to 142857 over 999,999. And if you put that into your calculator and work it out, you will see that that is equal to a seventh. And so that's how to work out a fraction when you have a recurring decimal. And as long as it is a recurring decimal and not an irrational number, then you will always be able to do that. And that is how to convert decimals into fractions.